periodically. The cell phone sends a resized frame captured by the built-in camcorder to a remote server. The transfer and processing time is about 1 second. On the server, a preprocessing step removes the background and finds the inverse perspective projection to fit the painting in a 50 by 50 pixel square. Recognition is then performed using eigenimages. Our 50 by 50 pixel square is projected against 40 eigenvectors. We find the image in the database which has the closest 40 projection coefficients. If the distance between the coefficients of the two images is small enough, we consider the match successful and send back the name of the painting to the phone.